Soccer is the most dangerous sport. My friend Leah has been saying that gymnastics is more dangerous than soccer, but I think soccer is more dangerous. First off, soccer is a contact sport. In every game, you are pushed, shoved, and knocked over. Whenever I play, I usually hurt because I'm sore or because I pulled a muscle. You have to stretch a lot before and after the game, or you have a big chance of getting hurt. In soccer, there is a ton of running. The average miles you run per game is 7. The running itself can cause injuries without any contact if you're not prepared for it. Some of the most common injuries you can get in soccer are ankle sprains, concussions, groin pull, hamstring pull, tear or strain, muscle cramps, blisters, shin splints, and stress fractures. Most of the injuries have to do with your legs because of all the running you do. Unlike gymnastics, soccer is unpredictable, meaning that people's force and anger can sometimes get in your way to cause you to get hurt. In my season this year, 13 out of 24 girls were injured in the season. This does not count the many small injuries that hurt and affected us. I've broken my leg playing soccer. In soccer, the games are 80 minutes plus the hour before it where you warm up. You also have 2.5 hours of practice every day of the week. That's a lot of running and skill building time where you can trip over the ball, get kicked, or fall down by being rammed into. Watch this video. I think soccer is more dangerous than gymnastics because it is a contact sport, there's a lot of running, and people can hurt you by fouling you. If you like this video, comment down below what you think the most dangerous sport is. Don't forget to subscribe.